Sloth diving master in the forest. Sloth fur is a small ecosystem. Sloths are a neotropical group of xenarthran mammals constituting the suborder Folivora. There are 6 extant sloth species in 2 genera, Bradypus, 3-toed sloths, and Choloepus, 2-toed sloths. Despite this traditional naming, all sloths have 3 toes on each rear limb, although 2-toed sloths have only 2 digits on each forelimb. Sloths have long limbs and rounded heads with tiny ears. Sloths are unusual among mammals in not having 7 cervical vertebrae. 2-toed sloths have 5 to 7, while 3-toed sloths have 8 or 9. Sloths have very low metabolic rates and low body temperatures. They are heterothermic, meaning their body temperature may vary according to the environment, normally ranging from 25 to 35 degrees Celsius. Sloths have poor visual acuity and hearing. Thus, they rely on their sense of smell and touch to find food. 2-toed sloths are omnivorous, with a diverse diet of insects, carrion, fruits, leaves and small lizards. 3-toed sloths are almost entirely herbivorous, and no other mammal digests its food as slowly. Multi-chambered stomachs in which symbiotic bacteria break down the tough leaves. Activity. Sloths move only when necessary, and even then, very slowly. They usually move at an average speed of 4 m per minute. While they sometimes sit on top of branches, they usually eat, sleep, and even give birth hanging from branches. They sometimes remain hanging from branches even after death. On the ground, the maximum speed of sloths is 3 m per minute. Sloths are surprisingly strong swimmers and can reach speeds of 13.5 m per minute. They use their long arms to paddle through the water and can cross rivers and swim between islands. Sloths can reduce their already slow metabolism even further and slow their heart rate to less than a third of normal, allowing them to hold their breath underwater for up to 40 minutes. Trivia. In most conditions, the fur hosts symbiotic algae, which provide camouflage. Because of the algae, sloth fur is a small ecosystem of its own, hosting many species of commensal and parasitic arthropods. These include biting and blood-sucking flies such as mosquitoes and sandflies, triatomine bugs, lice, ticks and mites. Sloths have a highly specific community of commensal beetles, mites and moths. The species of sloths recorded to host arthropods include the pale-throated 3-toed sloth, the brown-throated 3-toed sloth, and Linnaeus's 2-toed sloth. 3-toed sloths go to the ground to urinate and defecate about once a week, digging a hole and covering it afterwards. Considering the large energy expenditure and dangers involved in the journey to the ground, this behavior has been described as a mystery. Recent research shows that moths, which live in the sloth's fur, lay eggs in the sloth's feces. When they hatch, the larvae feed on the feces, and when mature fly up onto the sloth above. These moths may have a symbiotic relationship with sloths, as they live in the fur and promote growth of algae, which the sloths eat. The majority of recorded sloth deaths in Costa Rica are due to contact with electrical lines and poachers. Sloths are victims of animal trafficking where they are sold as pets. However, they generally make very poor pets, as they have such a specialized ecology.